Good morning, family. Welcome back to day 4? I don't remember. It's gonna appear somewhere here. Anyways, welcome back. Today it's 11 right now. I actually am going to a show in the Havana Lounge. They're gonna do Guess That Song from the 80s and 70s, I think. So I'm gonna be going up there. I'm gonna play that. And then, oh, by the way, I just had breakfast. I had like a pancake and cereal. Nothing more. Then after the Guess the Song game, I'm going to go to the gym. Work out a little bit. Then probably do lunch, the obstacle course, and then maybe water slide again.
I was guessing the song, trivia, at the same place, Havana. And I had lunch and I went to work out. And I'm a little sore, but it don't matter. And my nail puffed off. I now know the reason why I don't bring you guys along with me to the outside is because that camera gets so blurry. And then I cannot film like I would love to be filmed. And for you to guys, like, experience what I'm experiencing. So, I'm filming in my phone right now. I was gonna show you this Havana outside park. That's where the sweet Havanas are. It's the people who paid more, etc., etc. This is the outside. I'm outside in the Havana bar. We're about to get some karaoke done, which is, you know, guys, is my favorite thing to do. And after that, I'm gonna take you guys with me to the obstacle course. Obviously, I'm filming on my phone, so maybe I will continue to film my phone if I can get the setup right, if I can get the camera to focus and not fog. I'll see you guys soon.
Those memories again. And just when I thought time.
Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Falling for the fear and knocking for the spirit. Bow down to the mighty. Just gotta hold on your tongue. Maybe there's a way out of this place. Feel it. Or maybe one of these days. You can let her, you can let the light in.
What you wanna say? And with the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say? And with the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
Sorry, no silence. Won't do you any good.
Let your words be anything but empty. Why don't you tell me the truth? Say what you wanna say, and with the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say, and with the words fall out.
Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. yeah, yeah, yeah. See you, just wanna see you, ooh. Say you'll be brave. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, 'cause I can't resist anymore. This is the part when I say I don't wanna. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, 'cause I can't resist anymore. You are better, deeper. I was in your spirit. You hear me? Fear, baby. I'm on my way. And I only wanna die alive. Never by the hands of a broken heart. I don't wanna hear you cry tonight. Now that I've become who I really am. This is the part when I say I don't wanna. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, 'cause I can't resist anymore. This is the part when I say I don't wanna. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, 'cause I can't resist anymore. No more, baby. Thought of your body, I came alive. It was lit up, it was clear. In my dream, it felt so right. But I woke up. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, 'cause I can't resist it no more. This is the part when I say I don't wanna. I'm stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I break free, 'cause I can't resist it no more.
Y'all, so I literally just went up this obstacle course and I went twice. I'm not going back up there because it was terrifying, especially this. Look at this. This freaking zip line. I'm so scared. And so I went one for the zip line and the other one for this one. Look at that. There's so. It's like El Desafío, bitch. Like Box Blanco. And also this roller coaster, look at this. Like, who comes up with a roller coaster for a shit? I can't. And why not? I had a margarita, so I better go get some. Get me wet. Look at that. This is the scariest part right here, bitch. Look at this so water park. So cool.
What?
I live for this one better than the other one. I'm just gonna sit here for like an hour until the sun goes down. They went to lunch, grabbed me some extra food for later, and then I wore my outfit, like my Puerto Rican shorts. Then I went to the water park above, next to the roller coaster. So yeah, I just came back from that. I'm gonna take a shower, and then I have an appointment with the Bolt. Oh, how you doing, bitch? Let me tell you something. When I tell you that roller coaster on the ship is fast, bitch, is fast. Like, I felt like I was going on a Camaro at 80 miles per hour, Miss Thing. It was insane. I was so scared for my life. I have fun. I am exhausted, bitch. I don't know if you can see my under eye bags. It's so dark. Watching Hunter x Hunter, you need to watch, bitch. I know the beginning is a little slow, but once you get to chapter 15, that's when the action starts. Like, oof, it's so good. Also, when are we getting a Hunter x Naruto crossover, or Hunter x Boruto? Because they're both so good. Boruto has my life.
Freeze! something that helps.
Show you guys, which is this little particular important thing about Carnival, which is the schedule of activities that are going on every day and each time. So for example, a teen party at the Havana bar at 10:15. They have an LGBT mixer at 10, a fortune teller, which is the one I'm gonna go, because everything else before I've been to, like comedy club, I've been to that, piano bar, I've been to that, drive-in movies, well, it's a movie, so no. Out of all of the schedule, I choose the ones that I like. For example, tonight I might be going to Your Time LGBT mixer because I haven't been there and I'm curious, and it has LGBT in the name, so yeah. And thank you for your time. This is the fifth day, I think, so we'll see you tomorrow at Bahamas. Peace out.